So, man, tell me what you're doing here.
Look, folks, I'm here fulfilling a dream of mine, you know. I turned a big 3-0, so I decided, why not jump out of a plane? You know, I don't know how that reasoning came about, but it makes sense to me, so.
It's like you don't want to turn 3-1.
Exactly. Exactly. So it's going up and then flying back down.
Well, you know, if you make it back, that means you've been living right.
That's right. So I've been living right, so I'm going to make it back.
Good enough, man. Well, look, I'll see you in aircraft in just a few minutes. We'll get the show on the road.
That's it, man. Right, let's cool. Do it. All right, man.
Thank you. Hey, man, it was so much going on, and I'm looking, and then he said, well, you pulled the shoes. Man, give me some.
All right, you're skydiver now, whether you pulled it or not.
Hey, next time you'll pull it, because he's going to go AFF.
That's right.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
All right, man. I'm glad you had a good time.
Man, give me something. Are we still recording?
Yeah.
That's how it's done, people.
All right.
I'm trying to tell you, suffer skydiving is where you want to be, man.
Outstanding.
Great instructor. Great video.
Thank you.
All right, well, brother. Glad you had a good time.
I'm glad too, man. I'll tell you, it's like, when I saw him go, it's like, oh my gosh. And then you see all this real estate coming at you. Yeah, you just see real estate
that you don't see in the car, but it's cool, brother.
All right, I'll help you on the harness inside, okay?
Okay, yeah. God is kind. Cannons in the tears roll down the street. The sky is crying. Cannons in the tears roll down the street. She be here.